Hi guys, today I'll be showing you a chocolate recipe which can be made at home very easily. दोस्तों इस रेसिपी का सबटाइटल हिंदी में भी है, प्लीज चेक कीजिए. दिस चॉकलेट बार कंसिस्ट ऑफ कोकोनट फिलिंग कोटेड विद अ कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ मिल्क एंड डार्क चॉकलेट. नाउ लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड एंड चेक आउट द रेसिपी. आई हैव टेकन 1.5 कप ऑफ डेसिकेटेड कोकोनट. हियर आई एम एडिंग 1/4 कप कंडेंस्ड मिल्क. Now give it a nice mix. You can add a little more condensed milk. Finally, your mixture should hold shape. Take a square shaped container, grease it with a little butter and place a butter paper at the bottom. I'm applying a little butter on the butter paper as well. Transfer the filling mixture to the container and spread it evenly. Now let's keep this in the freezer for 30 minutes. Now after keeping it in the freezer for 30 minutes, let's transfer it to a tray or a plate. Remove the butter paper. Now we will have to cut it into rectangular bars. I have taken a combination of milk chocolate and dark chocolate. Now we'll have to melt the chocolates. I'm using a microwave to melt the chocolates. You can even melt the chocolates using a double boiler method. Just put it in the microwave for 2 minutes at 750 watts. You can even just take milk chocolate or just dark chocolate. I have taken a combination of both. Now my melted chocolate is ready. Now take the coconut bars and soften the edges like this. Next, roll over the coconut bars in the melted chocolate using two forks like this. Scoop out the extra chocolate and place the chocolate bars on a tray with butter paper. I'm making 3 line marks on the chocolate bars using a candy stick. This is optional. Now put it in the freezer for 30 minutes. After 30 minutes, my chocolate bars are ready. These coconut chocolate bars will be enjoyed by all age groups. Do try this at home and enjoy. Thanks for watching the video. Have a nice day.